Mm-hmm. I don't know how to swap player camps. I don't know how to do it. Yes, Kuro and Purple Roy. Best of three.
Obviously.
Arturo, take over. I'm going to stay here. Oh, wait, we have commentary. Hello. Hello. I am here to provide my expert insight. Wait, hold on. Arturo, don't let my computer fall asleep. It won't wake up. It's awful. How do you swap Ethan? Tell me how to swap the player cams.
Right click on the player camera.
This?
Yes. And then you right click and you hit transform. Go to the sub menu transform.
Oh, transform?
Yes. So you go to transform and then you hit below order. You hit flip horizontal.
Flip horizontal.
Yes. There you go.
Alright. I did it.
How to turn on the character select screen thing and the not character select screen thing?
Not really.
It's just a little thing that I did, but once you hit C, if you're clicked onto the OBS window and that's the active window, all of the overlay will disappear, allowing for anyone who's watching to see all the characters.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Perry F smash. Dante looking clean. Oh, that apple got him. I don't kill it yet. Palace has a big ceiling. That should do it. Out of here. Here comes a Galaxia. But nope, not coming up. Alright, so let's talk Leaf for Dante. Frostblade went into the Galaga spaceship. The color would just go. It's fun. Most people just like to like smack the Hydra far away, but that's really easy to dodge. Yo, like the way he jabs it, like he's actually controlling a lot of space like that. That's something people who are familiar with Pac-Man would do. That's two things used to play, but that was like over a year ago. Ectro, not quite. Slow melon. Down air. Down to last stock. Actually, I think he has the guy already. I'm just gonna look for it. Alright, throw it. Sweet spot of back air. Not quite enough. But these arrows are intercepting his recovery. He finally manages to make it back. He took quite a bit of damage. He's not able to catch it because the water pushed him back. I'm sure he wanted to catch it. Alright, that's something to get punished. Oh, not much. Careful. Alright, he's actually starting to bring us back a bit. No, he's way out of the 100% now. Watch out for that. Oh, yep. Super armor. Super armor right there on hit side. So that is Zeus going right to Dante. Arturo, call it.
Ha ha!
to one game. Super armor on Pac-Man's up side B. Not quite getting up the stage. Here, oh, I'm gonna pull this up. Excuse me. Pac-Man's forward smash is the best move in the game. You heard it here. Apple, reflect? No, that's a grab. Pac-Man does not really have a kill throw. I mean, he does, but not from the... What was that? 2-14. Oh, watch out.
Where did he go? What? There's a fight?
Alright, finally gets the bell into the up smash. But we're sitting at 48%. Catches the thing. Ooh, that's quick 30. Alright. Spin. Yep, back to stage. Full 3. Wow, that's damage. Not grab Nick out of her game. Bit can struggle to get KO sometimes. Because he has to find a commitment. He doesn't really have any friends. His backer's pretty strong though. And he has a kill throw. But other than that, this might kill. Oh!
Wow!
Well? I guess Pit does have a kill confirmed. Oh, nice right there. Capitalizing on the mix, on the miss tech on the weak back air. And we're on an even game. Alright, but now Dante has a neutral B. So now Bakchan won't be able to use it. Now he can. And there it is. Low key, the second best neutral B in the game. Besides Minato. I think it'd be say that Minato is the best neutral B. Alright, neutral air, not gonna land. Oh, nice, confirm the, I don't know what chain error that was. I think that was like down air. We went for the spike, but it wouldn't have spiked if it was interesting. I mean, it would have, but it was on my motion. Turn around F smash. Nope, this is neutral get up again. I see what he's going for there. Arrow, charging him. Pit's arrow isn't gonna kill from there. Pit's arrow isn't gonna kill from there. Oh, wow. That DI was a little off. But Dante takes it. 3-0. He moves on to Grants.